In this way, we can eat a lot of vegetables. All right, so you're gonna squeeze the cooked spinach really, really tight so you can get rid of all the water from the vegetable. All right, ohitashi is done. Don't forget to use the soy sauce and enjoy.